works out pretty.
Okay, we're at the top of Como Pass, and here's your views. Yeah, not bad, huh? This is a Gunsight Mountain. Well, here I am in the middle of the snowfield here. That's Guru and Ampeak, if you can see that far back there. Gunsight Mountain. It's hard for me to look through the glare because the glare is pretty significant here as I'm crunching around on the ice. And we're headed for that cairn there, which we ran into somebody that fortunately said where to go, although you can see the footprints. If the footprints weren't here, however, I don't know that you would know necessarily where to go. Oh, ice crystals, cool. Still trying to make our way over to the glacier overlook. We've come all that way. Gunsight Mountain. Once we get to the overlook, we're going to have lunch. Oh, here's the spot I've seen many times in pictures. Look at those tarns, glacier lakes. Nothing more beautiful than that. There's Guru waiting for us. And that's the glacier up there. Sperry Glacier. very narrow. Come on down for me.
Slower. So I can't see with this big DSLR in front of me.
It'll be my pleasure.
That was not an Ambika size step at all.
Yeah, there were a couple of them that were two times Ambika size. Yep, I see three now. You're right.
I'm going to go without the thing. What? I'm going to hide my dad. Stay close. Let me follow.